Milk thistle, another plant you'll find along the Appalachian Trail, is a plant that grows tall and atop the spiny stalk is a pinkish purple flower that looks like something out of a Dr. Seuss cartoon. If you have the patience to peel back the spines along the stalks of the plant, chop up the stalks and boil them with the roots to add some veggies to your meal.